Have you ever used the dot matrix effect? If you haven't already, you should check it out if you want some futuristic glitchy goodness. This effect is in HitFilm Pro by default, and is part of the VFX Retro 2 pack for Express. Add dot matrix to your video footage and wow, we're in the matrix of dots. Use the dot appearance controls to dial in the shape and look of your dots. You can even use another layer to control the shape and color of the dots. Awesome! Reduce the variation settings to create a uniform grid, perfect for adding a pixelated look to a sci-fi screen. Or if your alien world has poor internet connection, try adding more variation to break up your hologram chat. Change the seed to randomize the effect. Use the coverage setting to control how many dots appear, and use the gradient setting to control how many dots are affected by the variations. There's a ton of settings for you to customize your matrix, so make sure to check out the reference manual in the description for more info. Sorry, I don't have enough time to read you the whole manual. Whether you're looking to add some grunge to your futuristic effects, or create a stylized title sequence like Ghost in the Shell, don't forget about the dot matrix effect. Interested in getting dot matrix for HitFilm Express? Check the description for a special surprise. See you next time!